Hi guys, more jigsaws. dear me, what have we got here? Two 54-piece jigsaws. EasyJet, so I assume that you buy these when you go flying. Maybe to keep you occupied on the trip. The London Eye and the Eiffel Tower. So we'll do one of them. Cost me £1 in a charity shop. And they're mixed together. Okay. Well, whoever last used them didn't take them apart, did they? That's a bit of a cheat, really, isn't it? But being as they're mixed together, I'll take advantage of that for now. Let's see if we can do both at once. Oh, they made no effort to take them apart, did they? Look at them. That's annoying. Well, that one's clearly the London Eye. And that looks like the Eiffel Tower. Done. What was that, about 25 minutes to do them both? Although there were quite a few bits joined together already. Not too bad. Thanks for watching. If you like that, then you might like this. And if you like this and that, you might like to subscribe over there.